light in the lobby, behind the door.
Thanks. Address unknown continues.
Wherever I went, the payphone started to ring. Finally.
You're done for!
Mona, I found a window cleaner's lift. I'm headed down.
Max?
Yeah.
I don't know. I just wanted to say. Damn it.
Mona? Mona? Mona!
Down there, he's gonna get away! Say hi to the pavement, sucker!
I'll get you.
He's gonna get away! Say hi to the pavement, sucker! Die!
Someone has got pneumonia. Nothing had worked out as planned. I had to find another way down to the lobby.
sucker!
Find him, take care of him.
Why had she come to me in the first place? For help? For something she wasn't telling me?
NYPD, freeze!
Easy! Don't move!
Payne, what are you doing? What are you doing?
The million-dollar question I didn't have the answer to.
What were you thinking? Were you thinking at all?
I was following a lead. She was helping me.
She is a fugitive murder suspect, for Christ's sakes!
I was trying to save those people from the cleaners. The two cases are connected, mine and Winterson's. Senator Gate was killed by the cleaners.
They are connected. Winterson can have them both. She doesn't back you up.
I was doing my job.
I'm sorry to do this, Payne, but it's for your own good. Hand me your guns. I'm putting you to a desk job. Start by writing a report on what the hell happened on the Upper East Side.
Fraternizing with the enemy. I had stepped over the edge. The cartoon moment when the gravity waits for the coyote to realize his mistake before the plunge.
Get yourself to a counselor. You're falling apart. When you're ready to go to AA, come talk to me. Get your act together. And get someone in here to help me with this mess.
I was mad. At myself. At Pervora. At Mona. Was she worth this?